Hello po.
Hello po.
Yes, pero syempre alam nyo, marami talaga ang mga sumusuporta sa inyo simula nung inyong journey dito sa showbiz industry from the reality competitions na pinanggalingan nyo at hanggang ngayon, talagang solid yung mga fans na naniniwala sa inyo, di ba? Yeah. Kasi ito naman ang kanilang mga gustong malaman sa inyo. For Edward, next month kasi celebrate mo na ang iyong 20th birthday. Wow, graduate ka na. Hindi na teen. Adult ka na. 20. Any plans?
I'm just gonna be happy because I'll be able to relax in the fact na at least sa day na yan, sa araw na yan, wala akong trabaho. I can just be with my mom. Nothing big naman. I'm just gonna spend it with my mother and my kapitbahay, which is my sister.
Okay. For Darren naman, ito gusto naming malaman kasi I interviewed Coach Leia. I don't know if you watched that. You should watch that. Sabi niya, I asked her for 3 artists na hindi niya malilimutan at nagagalingan siya. Ikaw ang huli niyang sinabi. Darren and Espanto, I will never forget that voice. For her, isa ka sa pinakamagaling na singer. Yes. How does it feel? Sinabi niya ni Coach Leia for you.
Siyempre po, it's such an honor that she thinks that way of my voice and yung talent ko po. Hanggang ngayon, nasa starstruck po ako na pag nakakausap ko siya or pag nakikita ko siya sa ABS. And it's, she, you know, she's a legend in the industry as well. So, I'm very happy na sinabi niya po yun and nakakataba ng puso.
Yes, a lot of our legends and icons is pag tinanong mo sila, isa ka sa talagang hinahangaan nila ang boses. Pero kung ikaw naman, si Darren, sino sa mga kasamahan mo or kasabay mo ang nagagalingan ka?
One of them would be AC Bonifacio. She's so, like, I don't know, we're best friends, but when I see her perform on the stage, it's just something different. Parang natutulala na lang ako kasi she's really owned her craft and you know, it's incredible what she does on the stage. Another person would be my friend Ken San Jose din. Iba rin yun, halimaw din yun kapag sumasayaw, and he really owns the stage that he's on. And another person that I would say is si Jada Avanzado naman. You know, she can play so many instruments. She knows how to write songs and she performs so well as well. So, sila po yung ilan sa mga hinahangaan ko sa mga kaedaran ko sa industriya.
Pero since this is Father's Day and kanina pinag-usapan natin ang mga daddies ninyo, kung kayo naman magiging tatay in the future, of course, ano yung quality ng inyong dads na gusto niyong tularan?
When I become a dad in the future, I want to have the same traits as my dad na, you know, kapag may problema, hindi siya yung nagpapanik. He likes to calm us down. Kalmado lang siya. And that's one of the traits na hinahangaan ko kay daddy kasi hindi siya yung strict masyado and he doesn't panic too much.
Ikaw naman, Edward.
When I become a father, I'd probably wanna keep a lot of the traits that my dad has, but most specifically the thinking ahead. You know, when I'm a dad, I want to make sure that my children have the same thing, that they grow up and they're like, okay, dad's gonna take care of me, but I know that I have to do it by myself in the future. So
nice. Oh, any message for your daddies?
To dad, maraming salamat sa, you know, for everything you do for our family. Maraming salamat for always being there and for all the advice you give me in everyday life. Hindi ka takot na sabihin yung opinion mo sa mga pinagagawa ko. Of course, Dad, I love you so much. I don't get to say it as often, but I love you and happy Father's Day. Thank you so much for
Thank you very much, Darren. Ikaw naman, Edward, for Daddy Kevin.
Dad, happy Father's Day. To Grandpa as well, happy Father's Day. And man, I don't say it a lot as well. I'm not really like open with, to my dad about some of these things. happy Father's Day. I just want to thank you for the sacrifices, specifically in the last 3 to 4 years, ever since I joined PBB. Because I remember you sat me down in the hotel before hotel arrest. and you talked to me about, like, okay, you know this decision isn't yours, it's not mine. And you gave me that responsibility. And since that day, you've been helping me grow that sense of, you know, I have to stand on my own 2 feet. There was never an experience where you didn't help me, you know, pick myself up if I was struggling. So for everything that you've done, to everything that you're doing and that you will do, I love you, Dad, and thank you.
Thank you very much for your beautiful messages for your father. Thank you very much sa ating kapamilya teen idols, Edward Barber and Darren Espanto. And you know, as your ate who hosted the reality shows na pinanggalingan nyo,
yeah.
I remember in the boys teens, ang late-late mo pa, Darren. And Edward, PBB teens, how can I forget? You both started very young in the industry and I'm so, so happy to witness your growth and your journey in show business, and I just wish you all the best and thank you very much for sharing your time here with us and celebrating Father's Day with us.